I'm gonna be honest, her first makeup look, I hated. Honestly, I thought it was like the worst one out of all of them.
This makeup look is so abstract. I am really pumped to learn more about this.
Ain't coming back to LA. Nah. She missed the palm trees, so, but she don't miss the shade. Nah. It's so hard to make moves, stuck in traffic all day. Nah. She left for a few days. Now she on a new wave. Ain't coming back to LA.
Channel, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a video about instant influencers. So yeah, this one's going to be about, what's her name, Ashley Strong. My first opinion is on Ashley. I'm gonna be straight up, I honestly really like her. She is my favorite out of all of them. I like her confidence, and I like how she speaks and presents herself.
My drive is super strong coming into this competition. I'm ready to compete, and I'm ready to win this.
She's really, like, I feel like she's really influencer material. She's mentioned that she was nervous, but she did it in such a way that, like, she was, like, still chill about it. She's like, oh my god, I was so nervous. She's like, yeah, like, I was kind of nervous. I just like how she presents herself. I'm gonna be honest, her first makeup look, I hated. Honestly, I thought it was like the worst one out of all of them.
This makeup look is so abstract. I am really pumped to learn more about this.
This is Inkblot inspired. My message has to do with mental health. I became a mom when I was 16, and that came with a ton of challenges. I've strived to keep a healthy balance, but it's something that I've struggled with over the years. Artistry just helps me slow down and like really center myself. I wanted to create a look that was interpreted by the viewer because you'd never really know what's going on beneath the surface. No one person sees the same image with an ink blot, so I think that that's a really important part of art and just life in general.
I didn't like it, but she ended up winning the challenge. It's all about the beholder of the eye, right? So I just thought it was really messy, and like, I just didn't like it. I was just like, I don't know, it just looked like paint splatter. I think like Indigo should have won. Like, I thought his was the most like cool and creative.
And then my face is actually an orchid, symbolizing a brighter future for me ahead.
But you know, James liked the messy one, which makes sense. Yeah, James really liked it. So I guess that's what matters, right? Because he's judging the competition. So I don't know, I just feel like hers was the worst one. I really like her as the person overall out of the best.
Hi, Ashley!
Hi, James!
This makeup look is so abstract. I am really pumped to learn more about this.
See, I like how confident she is. She's like, hi, James! And then he's like complimenting the makeup look, and she's like,
I'm really pumped to learn more about this.
I know. Like, you know, it's cute. Like, she's really confident. Even though I didn't personally really like the makeup look, I like how she presented herself and was like, yeah, it's still good. Like, I like it. This is what I did. It's done. It's been done. Like, so her message has to do with mental health. Like, I like the message behind it. Don't get me wrong. It's really nice overall, but I just don't like how it was done.
Not only am I looking out for me, but I'm looking out for my son.
Look at your eyebrow.
Being a mom, you'll do like anything for your kid.
Twice. I didn't like that.
So she became a mom when she was young. So, you know, this got it going on. She got, like, things going on in her life. So this is really good for her. It's a good opportunity. She then picks the blue mascara, which I thought was, like, really unique. Like, blue mascara. Like, that was kind of cute, like, that she picked that.
Ashley, you had the first pick in the Ulta Beauty Closet today. So I want to know, why did you choose the blue mascara?
I thought it would be easy to sell because mascara is such a popular product. But I feel like I could have skipped over a lot of explaining how to use it and just jump right into a commercial.
Her video was really well done. Like, I really liked her video. I thought that she should have won the video contest.
Hey guys, it's your girl Strash Me. I am bursting with excitement because I get to announce to you, I'm coming out with my very own mascara. But the gag is, it's blue. I wanted to create a product that was going to allow you to incorporate color into your everyday routine in a safe and voluptuous way. Not only do I like to apply the mascara to my regular lashes, as you can see on the bottom here, I have the blue featured, but I also like to apply it to my false lashes just to give a little bit more of like an amped up vibe. It's called Blue Your Mind. Get your hands on my brand new mascara right now and add a pop of color to your makeup routine.
Like, the first part, no, I was like, why'd she win that? But the second one, I was like, yeah, sis should have won that. I really, did she win? No, I think, like, Kaylin won or something. Whatever, it doesn't really matter. But I love the how she incorporated the spinning blue mascara, the transition.
I wanted to create a product that was going to allow you to incorporate color into your everyday routine.
I thought that was really good. Yeah, I thought it was really well done. They didn't like the fact that she was saying that she was so enthusiastic.
My one note for you overall will be, in the beginning of the video, you started off by saying, "I am bursting with excitement," and your face was very, "I am bursting with excitement." It's it's okay to break down that shell a little bit. If you're gonna say you're bursting with excitement, we need to see excitement. So you need to make sure that the followers believe what you're saying.
No, overall, I really liked that video. I thought it was really well done. I really like her fit too there, and she's just how she presents herself is very confident. She's looking at the screen, she's like,
"Wow," and add a pop of color to your makeup routine.
I just really like that. I love that she's "I'm bursting with excitement." I love the fact that she is saying that and that's just her vibe, that's her personality. So she's not "I'm bursting with excitement," so happily. So it was just kind of funny. So afterwards, when she's making her YouTube videos, she always says, "I'm bursting with excitement." That's her thing now, which is really cute. I like that. Cause that's just her, right? No one should tell you how to act or tell you how to feel. If you want to say something, be "I'm bursting with excitement." Make it your thing. And she made it her thing. Respect. I know, I fuck with her heavy. She is my favorite. So we'll see how she does in the next round.